Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkallodu naam attending in fact with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 1068. Chapter The Dread of Mendicancy. Nafisha was 57 years old and she belonged to Egypt. She used to beg on the streets of important towns of Egypt by traveling on a wheelchair. Police, who saw her on wheelchair and begging on the streets of towns, became suspicious over her activities. So they picked her up for inquiry and interrogated. Police, who inquired her, were shocked at the answers. She told the police that she got separated from her husband at the age of 27 and from then on started begging for the past 30 years. She further told the police that she was once injured on her leg and she started begging by moving on a wheelchair. She stated that she earned more money by begging on a wheelchair rather than moving by foot earlier. Though her injury healed, she moved in the wheelchair and begged for money. She saved only a little amount of money and she spent the earning through begging by eating food. The police were not satisfied with her answer. They searched her bag and found her as the owner of 5 houses and rupees 1.5 crore in her bank account. Not being generous is equal to wooden boat without protection. If it is attacked by evil designs, then the wooden boat would get broken. Our Saint Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar explains about this in Thirukkural as follows. Iravennum emapil thoni karavennum paathaakku pakkuvidum. I recite.
இரவென்னும் மேமாப்பில் தோணி கரவென்னும் பார்த்தாக்கு பக்கு விடும்.
Begging leads to danger. Earning by work leads to growth. Thank you very much. Indeed. Nandri. Vanakkam.